Filmmaker Manish Sharma, whose production Dam Laga Ke Hasya was named the best Hindi film at the 63rd National Film Awards here on Tuesday, says it feels honoring and humbling to receive such a prestigious award. On being asked if he ever thought the film will bag so many awards, watch what he has to say.
Feels great. It feels very, very humbling and honoring.
I don't know. I mean, I think we somewhere knew we have a very honest film at hand. I don't know whether it's going to win, how many awards and all, and you can never predict that. But now that it has happened, it's very, very reassuring and very exciting.
Ayushmann Khurrana and Bhumi Padnaikar starrer Dam Laga Ke Hasya also won the Best Female Playback Singer for Monali Thakur for the song Moh Moh Ke Dhage.